you with this little piece of trash?
Don't ever talk to her like that again. Harley is going to be my wife.
I guess we're just going to have to prove them wrong now, won't we, Harley?
I guess so, precious.
Oh, Harley, cut the lovebird routine. Nobody's buying it. We all know how easily you could be bought and sold.
You look good, Harley. Different, but good.
Well, you look exactly the same.
I got caught. But I was doing it because I loved you.
When was he born?
A year ago last November. And he was a she. Cutest face. She makes the best faces and they're all so happy. I love the one where she goes...
Just couldn't stand it, could you? Had to tell little Mays about me, didn't you?
Look, Harley, I'm really not in the mood to fight, okay? And I'm also kind of tired, so why don't you leave?
Swear to me that you won't leave them.
I swear.
Do you mean it? Promise me.
Okay, Reva, I promise.
Better be good. If you can't be good, be awesome.
Gotcha.
No one needs to wait one day for the Academy test results to be out.
Oh, I can't wait. Oh, we can tell everybody.
That if Uncle Ross didn't listen to me, that you would help. You promised, Harley.
Where'd you get those scratches, Rush?
Yeah, you need to do it this time. You're out of the police academy. But good.
Now, what we're looking for is a heavy, blunt object with a sharp edge.
To run, I'll just check it on my way. What the hell is going on around here?
Is this what you're looking for?
How did that get in there?
I demand to know what this is all about.
You know exactly what this is all about, Jenna. You broke into the Spaulding house and you stole the Spaulding jewels.
Harley, you can't get in there. Harley, you can't go in there.
Please tell me he's not dead!
Yes.
Alan Michael, you should get some rest. You're starting to look a little ragged around the edges.
Hold it! No!
You out of the way.
No one will know that it was my idea to set off the bomb.
I'm here.
My father's not here.
Last known address. San Jose Veterans Administration Hospital. August 1991.
I don't see how I can go any place right now.
Look, Harley, I have to show you something. It is very important.
Oh, come on, admit it. You're jealous. I was out all night with another guy.
What makes you think I'd be jealous of a slut from Fifth Street?
How could you have a great kid like Frank and a little baby that you never saw and not come back to us? Weren't you even curious? Didn't you care? Even a little bit? You knew that we didn't have any money. You must have known that Nadine wasn't going to make any kind of a mother.
Big brother, right?
Hey, like it or not, sis, I'm stuck to you forever.
Oh, help me.
Yeah.
a member of the Mile High Club?
What is that? Is that like frequent flyer?
Oh, no, it's when a couple figures out a way to make love on a plane.
Oh, Mile High, plane, love.
You knew what I was talking about.
I just wanted to hear you explain it.
I have to hand it to you, Cooper. You're something else.
Just stick around, Frankie. You ain't seen nothing yet.